alive, or dead. I'm never leaving this place again!
Why dredge up the past? Aren't we here now? Don't you remember how I spared your life when he asked me to clean up the rest of your sisters?
I do remember. And more than that, I even remember how I survived on my sister's flesh after you left.
That's not all on us. The culprit is that centipede. All would have lived if he didn't weigh my master's flesh over your lives.
Yes, he was blinded by greed. But he has repented and made his compensation. He even offered that thing to sustain my life. Otherwise, I'd never live to see you today.
My dear, is that true? That thing is in your hands.
Unbelievable. Even now in your heart, the monkey still comes first.
The monkey? Nah, for me, beauty always comes first.
Good. Carry on with these nice words. Once I'm satisfied, I might lift my finger and tell you where to find it.
You wicked hag! Can't you see your old face? Still obsessed with all this lovey-dovey crap at this age? Ridiculous!
Every day trapped in this hollow, I missed and dreamed, waiting for the day to eat you right after we mate, so I can heal.
Then eat! Could have saved me from your stupid ceremony and vows! What a farce!
My appetite is lost, not just for you, but also for her.
Mother? Hideous! Hideous spider! Who fathered such a thing? Your fate today has nothing to do with me! I had my mercy misplaced, that's all! What took you so long? I almost died!
Now go call your sisters.
This hag and get me down!
Monkeys, the bane of my life. Why do you always have to ruin my plans? In what way am I any less than monkeys? This monkey that you love. I'll chop his heart, slice his liver, and make you eat them!
Ah! Don't want to die here.